how to get Apple a new visual intelligent on your iPhone. So for that, you need to go your setting, and if you go to the general option, I am using the latest iOS 18.2. If you don't see the iOS 18.2, just go to software update. Then here you can see 18.2. Just update your phone with latest iOS 18.2. And second thing you need, ChatGPT. So Apple new visual image search will connect it with your ChatGPT. Go to your App Store and search on ChatGPT. This one I already installed it. Just open, no need to open. Now if you press this control panel, press and hold, then you are able to see the image search option. Just take a photo and what you want to ask or search. If you press on search, and it will search on search as image on Google, you are able to quickly access those. And if you want to information, then press on ask, then it will give the information like that. So that's it. This is how you can easily active visual intelligence on your iPhone. Hope video helpful. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.